on myself a little bit. Little bit, little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
This for all the ones that doubted me. Gotta lose once to be a true winner. Only want the hundreds with the blues in her. Eating blood across it where the blood thinner. Juice stay turned like the, you know. I've been through that water like Olympic swimmers. Only bread and butter what we ate for dinner. So I had to dream it till the dream is bigger. Only want the gold, we don't need the silver. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah.
I buy like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me. Yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come follow me, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drip. Yeah, hey, champion, yeah, we here.
My goals, I do not feel ashamed. I'm a dog, I'm a beast, and I cannot be tamed. I don't do it for fame, it's the love for the game. I go in like I'm trained. I'm prepared for the rain, they amazed. I ain't break from the sticks and stones they threw. Anything that you could do, I could do it better than you. No matter what I do, achieve, still got something to prove. I spent the check on the diamond cross, but still ain't paid my dues. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah.
I buy like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me, yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve, yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Coming for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
So we just ran in the spot. And now we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And now we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock.
Come like a bat out of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. A message to the best. If it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess. You ain't scary to me. Heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheater, run up and I'm airing the scene. And I feel just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Tesla driving slow, so I don't even grab the wheel. S-L on my chest, but it don't mean a man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this losers think the first, but it ain't half the man as well.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to historic Baltimore, Maryland and M&T Bank Stadium. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the London Black Knights and the Baltimore Ravens. they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. To the 35 now as they come up on first and 10.
35-yard line.
First carry for Christian McCaffrey. And he'll get this up to about the 38-yard line. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7.
It's a pickup of 3. Brings up second and 7.
Working out of the gun. Love. And that'll be incomplete. He was trying to get that one into the hands of Christian McCaffrey. Third down here.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on 2nd down. Love looking to throw it. Yeah, that one's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
Ray certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Okay, look at this. The punt team nowhere to be found. They're on the sidelines. Offense going to go for this on the opening drive. Now here's a whistle and a timeout. It's called by the receiving team here. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first. The Ravens send their punter out now. As the first drive of the game stalls out, he's on to punt. He punted 4 times in the loss last week as he gets this one away here. This is taken around the 12. Almost outkicked his coverage there. 48-yard punt, but 10 on the return. And that will come the offense as they take over. Time here with Matt Breida, and he'll wind up losing yardage here back at the 21-yard line. He'll lose a yard there, and it's 2nd and 11.
Part of their struggles last week was getting these negative plays on 1st and 2nd down. That's something they have to be wary of as this game continues.
Of a yard there to start out. That leads to a 2nd and 11. Here's a quick throw out left. That's caught. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains. If you're these receivers, you got to be ready, because when he's going to throw it quick on that RPO, he's going to throw it quick.
And this is why you spend time with your guy either in the offseason, during the week, the whole bundle. Because sometimes just telepathy. You both see the same thing, and he knows, get the ball to him right away.
Right, They'll look to throw here on first down. And he was hit as he threw it there, and it forces it incomplete.
And there was a good opportunity that just went awry there. A drop pass. I guess that's why they call them running backs and not catching backs.
Here now is second and 10, again from the 41. They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. And he goes down. The Ravens able to get to him.
That is Nick Bosa from out on the edge who worked his way in for the sack.
I spent a lot of extra time preparing for this game watching this offensive line because they gave up 5 sacks last week in their loss. They just gave up another one now. They don't seem to be working together as a cohesive unit. Right. 4 guys might have it right, but the 5th guy is giving something up. They've got to find a way to all get on the same page.
And now maybe they want some extra time to talk about this 3rd and long play as we'll get a timeout. And that's their 2nd charge timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to 1 remaining. Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw. Going deep for Diggs. And he will not be able to hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's 4th down.
And that's exactly what defenses talk about. You've got to find ways to get off the field when you can, especially on 3rd down. And 3rd down defense going to be vital in this game. Able to knock that one away and force a 4th down.
And this will carry out of bounds. Where are they going to spot it now? At about the 18-yard line, it looks like.
Their own 18-yard line.
The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going and hoping to do better than they did their last possession when they punted the football.
Appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them that they control your fate. Leverage guys. Win the line of scrimmage. If you do that, you start to win 1st down. You win 2nd down. And guess what? You start accumulating 1st downs. And that's what they need in order to not punt the ball again.
Now a throw right side taken in here to start this drive. 23 yards on the play.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a 1st down.
On 1st down, this is McCaffrey. Oh, twisting away. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. 35 yards the gain there. Another 1st down as well.
1st and 10 at the
glove now to pass on 1st down. And he'll be out of bounds. That one goes for 24 yards.
Well, it certainly doesn't matter if it's been through the air like on this play or on the ground. I don't know what's going on with this defense. In a sense, they've been AWOL on this drive so far. 3 plays, 3 1st downs given up. They've got to find the answers, and they've got to find them quick.
A 4-yard loss.
That's going to go as a loss of 4, and it'll be 2nd down. Another run, this time McCaffrey. And not a whole lot there. He does get a couple, taking it from the 5 down to the 3. A big play forthcoming. Here's 3rd and goal.
3rd and goal.
Love from the gun. And this is caught. Touchdown, Baltimore. Miles Boykin, his 2nd touchdown on the season. And the Ravens have taken the early lead. This this is a crew, they've come out flat their last two games, both losses, but just judging by the energy level, they look different here early, and that touchdown shows how.
Yeah, it seems to me that that touchdown gets them off the treadmill. Because, you know, you've been on the treadmill. I've seen you work out. You go forever and ever, and it tells you you've gone somewhere, but you're really out here in the same spot. They've exchanged it for an escalator. Still got some hills to climb, but they can get there.
These are good analogies. I run outside sometimes, so, you know, get some fresh air, a little sun on your face.
A little wind in there.
Yeah, that's right. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. They'll start on the ground with Breida. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play. It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7. Running out of the gun here, Breida. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
He's brought down at the 31. A 3-yard pickup. And it's 3rd down.
After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports.
With the score, Ravens 7, Black Knights 0.
Out of the gun now on 3rd down. He's going to let this one go deep. And that is intercepted on the sideline. Wait, no. They'll say no. It was caught out of bounds. So this is just an incompletion here. Here now, Johnny Townsend, as he'll punt it away for the 2nd time. And he gets it away, a directional kick going toward the sideline. And the punt over the side in the air, and the spot will be inside the 35.
At their own 32-yard line.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. Things progressing to plan so far. Their defense has been solid, and they've got themselves a 7-0 lead after the touchdown the last time they had the ball.
And this is no time to even think about, hey, are we going to milk the clock? Hey, are we just going to do ball control? This is the NFL. 7-0 leads, they don't last very long unless you continue to push the envelope on offense.
Eluding the pressure right. He's going to find his tight end, Boyle. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 15 yards on the play, 1st down.
As a passer, you're always trying to find that open window to throw the ball downfield. How about this one? Right in the middle of the field, right in the heart of the defense.
It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up 2nd down.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown, so a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later, and let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard run on 1st down.
2nd down, Love. Open man is Duvernay. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a 1st down.
1st and 10 at the 36-yard line.
Shotgun handoff now to McCaffrey. And down right around the 32-yard line. 4 yards on the pickup. The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6.
2nd and 6.
Here's Love.
The 32-yard line.
That's taken in by Duvernay. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. From down at the 12, it's 1st and 10. From the shotgun to McCaffrey. Try to bounce it outside, but he's only able to get it back to the line of scrimmage.
Brought down right at
the... No gain on the play. It'll be 2nd down.
On the play. 2nd and 10. At the 12-yard line.
Now a 2nd down throw for Love here. Escaping the pressure right. And they're not able to hook up there. Incomplete.
Well, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
Here comes the eighth play of the drive, and they need a full 10 yards on third down. Out of the shotgun, it's Love. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
But that was certainly an aggressive call and an aggressive play. Instead of just going for the first down, took the shot in the end zone, went for the touchdown.
And on third down, they said, forget about the sticks. We want six.
Is good.
And with that last field goal, that puts him now at 300 made on his career, and that is something to celebrate.
And that puts him in the top 30 all time. So he's really made a mark, and he's got plenty of life left in that leg, that's for sure.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. They've had it twice. They've punted twice. Not the start they were hoping for.
Not at all, and let's face it, every facility we visit, everyone talks about converting on third down, how big that is. In this situation, they've had to punt it away twice, so they're furiously going over things on the sidelines. What do we need to do to pick up a first down and change our momentum?
Six. Brings up second and four.
6 yards on that last play. Here's second and four. Off the play fake. He'll look to throw. He'll buy some time right. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 1:58 left to play till we hit halftime. A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL.
The best multitasker in the business, the coach.
Now this one complete downfield on the left side. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. The catch and run, good for 24 yards.
24-yard gain on the play.
Thus far, it hasn't been a real fun half for them, but a play like that, that may get them off the schneid a little bit, get them loosened up and moving.
Kind of seems like they've been sleepwalking and still sitting on 0 points.
And it's not always making an adjustment. Sometimes it's just going back to what you know can work and finally getting it done.
To throw now on first down. Looking left side, it's complete. He's got it. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out. A good pickup there, 26 yards. This will be their first trip to the red zone. They've got it first and goal to go.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
Second and goal at the Ravens.
Here's second and goal operating from the 8-yard line. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And he's going to go down. Sacked right around the 17. Nick Bosa able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon. Way back at the 17 now after the loss. It's third and goal. One is intercepted. Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And not much on the return there. He'll take it only up to the 9-yard line. Charles, not only is that an interception, it's one when you were really knocking on the door for a touchdown inside the red zone.
You're actually thinking points. No matter what, at worst, you're thinking kicking a field goal and getting three. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive? This could cost them.
Following the interception, Love. He rifles one that's intercepted. Duke Dawson picks it, and he's given his guys a shot for late points as they will take over in range for a field goal or maybe more. First down, here's Breida. Oh, now Breida loses it, and it's picked up by the Ravens. He's got the lane, and there he goes. Past the 20, and this is going to be brought back for a Baltimore touchdown.
Touchdown.
And he has great speed, defensive back speed. Once he got and took off, there was no catching.
And I know every team tells you to hustle no matter what the play, but there was no chance of catching him. Maybe if it had been a defensive tackle running with the ball, but not in this case.
Tucker with the extra point. And that makes our score 17-0.
Black Knights, nothing.
So 6 seconds, all that remains of this first half as the kick is away. Fields this way up at the 17. Now a crease here as he's past the 30.
They'll take over the first down and 10 at their own 38-yard line.
The offense back out there at the line ready for their next drive.
And in just about every game we see, partner, what do? When we look at the stat sheet, we go right to
the turnover differential.
Without a doubt, because when we see that, that pretty much tells the tale of the game. And I know there's still plenty of time to go, but you've got to take care of the football in order to win it.
Buying time to his left. And this is incomplete. So we reach halftime in what's been a fairly one-sided game so far. As we'll head down to Orlando, that's where we find our man Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, a very one-sided first half, 17-0 our score as we get going in quarter number three. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Start this drive in the air. The throw on target to his receiver McKenzie, and he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. 3 yards the gain there. Second down
and 7 at the 28-yard line.
Get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. He was held without a catch in the first half, but he's got one here, and he also picks up a first down.
First down.
Shotgun, Breida, and he'll push this forward only to about the 42-yard line.
Breida,
Troy Pride that time, gets the tackle.
42-yard line, 1 yard gain, brings up second and 9.
Second and 9 now. Chased out left. He turned that into a nice gain. Gets him 8 yards closer for third down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Gonna throw right side here, complete. And he's out of bounds, almost gets to the 10. So much for the run on third and one. Instead, it's a big chunk in the pass game. First down.
They're still looking for their first touchdown of the game, and for a second, I thought they had it right there.
Looking on the sideline, it's finally good to see nods of approval. It's a welcome sign of life that this offense needed. Down, he'll drop to throw it, and it's caught. Touchdown. Stephon Diggs, his second touchdown on the season, and his guys are able to close that gap just a bit. That's the score you felt they had to have here in the third quarter to get back in this game.
And you know that there was an emphasis on their side. Hey, we know this. We know where we are. But sometimes that binds you up so much that you try too hard, you don't get the score. A perfect combination of urgency, yet relaxed enough to get it done.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. This now a 10-point game, so things tightening a little bit after that last score. And he'll wind up with about six, up past the 30 to the 31. They'll come up now second and four from the 31.
Brings up second and four.
From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Right back to him on first down. Good burst there, gets him seven up to midfield.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
On second down, McCaffrey. Only a yard of the pickup there, and it'll bring up a third down.
Tackle made at the 49-yard line. It's a gain of a yard.
They stay on the ground. McCaffrey again. And he will have the first down, but he winds up paying for it pretty good. It goes as a gain of eight, and it moves the chains.
I'm not sure how much more evidence they need, partner, than to understand that if they don't start to slow him down, it's going to be a long afternoon here at the stadium because he is just shredding them at this point. And let's face it, coming into the game, they knew he would be the focal point of their attack. This is going to take an 11-man unit on the defensive side to start making plays.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. All runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10. Here's McCaffrey. It was Duke Dawson on the tackle, the second-round pick in 2018. The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine.
Brings up second and
switching things up. They'll throw it now with Jordan Love. And he finds a man with a crossing route. And he's going to get this down near the 30-yard line. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
First and 10 at the 30-yard line.
This is McCaffrey. About 3 yards there to the 27.
The ball carrier.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
Steps away to his left. He'll run it. All in all, no gain on the play, and it'll bring up third.
Well, he strung it out as far as he could, and I like the fact that he kept his eyes downfield, but he finally ran out of time and room. But I'll take that over forcing it downfield and possibly having it intercepted.
On third down, Love. They'll roll him out right. And this is going to be incomplete.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
A 44-yard attempt.
And his kick is good. Didn't hit it all that well, but he got enough on it to put it through. And that will open the lead up now to 20-7. So they settle for just the three, but clearly right now anything helps trying to salt this one away in the fourth.
Without a doubt, obviously a touchdown probably would have been the final nail to finish this thing off, but it's still eight up time, got points. So while it's not mission accomplished, it's darn close.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Flush to his right. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And he'll be out right at the 35. At this stage, this drive's got to be touchdown or bust because you need two of them.
And if I'm the offensive play caller, I'm not just looking at my dagger plays downfield. I'm looking at some of my specials, something that can fool them and give you a big play now.
With a sense of urgency.
No doubt.
Dancing to his left. And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down. The offense on third down tonight, they've only converted once in four tries. They're looking at third in the nose of the football. To throw. He's going to fire one deep left sideline. This is caught at the 20. And he is finally out of bounds, but he gets all the way down right around the 20.
44 yards.
Well, dialing up that play call certainly meant that he grabbed a little extra shot of courage on that one, because normally on third and short, you're just trying to move the sticks, get the ball just past that line of scrimmage. Instead, they take the big shot downfield, and it pays off.
To throw, flushed out right, and this is intercepted, but they'll say out of bounds. Oh, very close to a turnover there in the end zone. Stephon Diggs, his intended receiver, and that'll bring up second down. Pressure right. And he comes back with one complete. They get seven out of that, so they're left with a third and three. They'll try to pick this up on the ground with Breida. And he will have the first down inside the 10 to the 9 yard line. A 5 yard gain, and now they're set up first and goal. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. That is caught at the 7-yard line.
The pass.
And here he'll get it down to the 7. That catch good for only a couple.
Brings up 2nd and goal at the 7-yard line.
Left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's our visitors with the football as we get you reset. They've got it 3rd and goal now as they try to punch in a late touchdown. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
They really had a good drive going there, but a nice recovery by the defense these past few downs. Able to knock that one away on 3rd down and bring up what I think for the offense, an unexpected 4th down here.
The field goal doesn't help. They're going to go for the 6 here on 4th and goal. Try it here. He's back to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Anthony Averett picks it. Past the 10 to the 11-yard line. And that's where the return stops.
So many times we end a game, and as we're recapping it, we're talking about what offenses did and how they won the game. Let's flip this one over. The defense, they frustrated the offense the entire ball game. That's why they're walking out of here with a victory.
And they're going to love to walk out of here with that as their final act, that interception. Good way for them to end it. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. It's a 6-yard loss on the play, and it'll be a 2nd and long. Take this forward only up to about the 7. Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll get it with just a shade under a minute to go in the game. Third and long for Love. Sliding out of the pocket, and that is incomplete.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that one into coverage, and just like that, they're staring at a 4th down. Well done.
The Ravens send their punter out now as he'll kick it away for the 2nd time. And this one will be touchdown inside the 40-yard line.
First down and 10 at their own 36-yard line.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And the interception thrown in the red zone last time. We'll see if they can rebound.
I just have to think the last thing he said as they went back out there was, don't do that again. What do you think?
What do you think?
Yeah, I think that. I think that not only did he say that, but he also told them, let's put it in the end zone that it's supposed to be in, all right? The end zone we're trying to score. I know we're being a little bit facetious here, but the bottom line is take care of the football, and everything else should flow from there.
Quick lesson, never ask the play-by-play guy a question.
Hey, you're my partner. I know you're right there with me.
Now another timeout called for by the offense as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go in the game. They'll look to throw here on 1st down. Flush to his right. And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. A wise move there. Looked like nobody open. Now second down.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
That's complete to Moss out of the backfield. And he'll go down right on the edge of the red zone following a pickup of about 7 or 8.
A gain of
now the offense will burn their third and final timeout as the clock will stop with an even 20 seconds left to go. Second down pass play got him 8 yards. Now they've got a third and a couple remaining. Sideline, but he's not going to have a first down. They say he was out of bounds, so a big call there that brings up fourth.
As Peter is on the coverage.
And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out. Now they go for it on fourth, but this one is going to wind up incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining, and the Ravens are going to get the football back. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And they've got this one in hand. No timeouts remaining defensively, so this one should just be one kneel and then handshakes. And he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of 2, and it brings up second down.
2 yards on the
pickup. Oh, wait, hold everything. A timeout has been called.
2 yard line.
Seemingly silly with 1 second remaining in this game. From the 22, here's 2nd and 8. That one looks like he'll throw here. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And they're able to get this one across the 35. So the final seconds tick away in this Baltimore victory. And they were spurred on by a strong performance in that fourth quarter as they held their opponents off the scoreboard.
Everyone wants to pitch a shutout for the entire game, but when you throw one in the fourth quarter, that tells everyone that you're getting stronger and dominance is starting to take over, right? The way that you close, the way that you finish, that gets preached to you from the time you're playing Little League football all the way up through, and they close.
Keeps, had to make out with a feast, a family to feed, third cold where the trophy should be. EA got me in the game now. Redine with the gang now. They're hearing with a lane now. My home second with a ring now. Legendary on the field, kinda drip is a skill, it's the highest cruiser bill, ain't nothing just to heal.
For the wins, came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the world's still spinning, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, hey. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was pop, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10-10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day, I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
So we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Come like a bat out of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. A message to the best. If it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess. You ain't scary to me. Heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dots on you, a cheater, run up and I'm airing the scene. I feel just like Vegeta Prince and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Test the driver's saw, so I don't even grab the wheel. That's a lot on my chest, but it don't mean a man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this losers think the first, but it ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not?
Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break a boy, me and myself talk too. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. If you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the carbon dash. Shake a pick, told them all, you ain't first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma grow that cash to my money.
You know what? Let me stop.
Again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. Ay, how did the lady go miss? Ay, her, she was magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught a little rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's like,
let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I asked. Can I?
Before I went live, they ain't gonna lie to me. Wait, need a light here to protect my buzz. He's right here to protect my car. Now they don't really talk about us. Now they don't really talk about love. Honestly, they ain't never seen too much. What's love to a guy with a bag? What's heart to a guy with cash? What's pain to a guy that's mad? Said. What's broke to a guy with a mask? What's broke to a guy with a plan? I just wanna kick it, that's all I ask. Like, let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain. Pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask. Can I?
wrist, tongue to talk a lot of yeah. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Drill, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
She don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months saying I ain't down once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. I'm just hoping she don't feel bad. For the union, what you trying to do? Cause I'm open to it. I know that you're missing, but you gon' get through it. I can help with it if you need that. Go and bring the beat back. I don't really listen to the feedback now. Nah. Told me that you're good, she don't need Jack now. Nah. I'm real proud of the steps you took just to get to the place that you're at today. I couldn't tell it to you straight, I gotta estimate. I wonder if I ought to go here with the best to say. Now go ahead, get me out of here, I couldn't last today. I got the city talking about me like I passed away. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Chick, she don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months saying I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. Oof, and she felt intrigued. Shaking, going, hit me on the celly. Try to sell me on something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly, they been trying to tell me about this and that. I ain't chatting with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag. We're going to get in the bag, I'm about to get in the bag. I'm automatic, it's a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hate. Brand new chick, she don't know the occupation. I just want to know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. Now that you ain't talking about nothing, I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months saying I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat.
Stop.
don't know, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, but I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. More action and no talk, I went quiet on it. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
Hey, I don't be with him, he's so basic. Boy, you the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'ma slow pace it. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place.
And if we pull it up with the whole squad, are you ready? Then told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. I'm the man. Suck it if y'all in denial. I get the chip on him and I bust out the south side. It's that Vigo de Gallo.
Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, young. Hey.
I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
Up in my pocket, I don't want parts to get wild nonsense. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas. I'm a mess, girl, I'm a, it's not a finesse. Who are you? Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish.
Masterpiece, body, young. Hey. I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay.
Yeah, I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, turn the knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, I came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me, bro? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me, whoa? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Running up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating around here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I whipped the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Can I hit that?
Ready for this. Aye. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Aye. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Aye. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these eyes ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe for the cradle, I ain't dropping nothing. Only winning is exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my coup. Only winning is on my cool, yeah. Ain't no dub, ain't no L. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Can I hit that?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I hit that?
Okay,
yeah,
yeah.
flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't tryna get that sack of flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek Hill.
Tyreek Hill.
I just count 100 racks, that's a whole field. He don't want no championship, get him out of here. I just got a set, like I run up in the backfield. I just got a set, like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake and bake, make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, 6 rings, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't tryna get that sack of flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I'm in the field like a Panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens across the border.
Hold up. You know I'm a touchdown with the set. Run up the whole like a running back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake the play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't tryna get that sack of flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
Hey yo,
yeah.
Nike check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19, huh? I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that janky finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. The shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chests coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. I'm going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Forces. She just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'm a snake. Got a new press, those and the J's in a way. Got a new wrist watch, but it don't take time. I hit up on a hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey.
Hey, yo. Nike check.